Here we are, 2017 Detroit Grand Prix. DSM Tequila Patron in the 22 car, finished P7. We were fourth for a while on the lead lap, and we're hoping for an extra full course caution that would have bunched everybody up. We never got it. But team did a great job. We had a great pit stop. Ed had a great first stint. Didn't get in any trouble, and luckily the car's in one piece. So now all we can do is go drink some Patron and go on to Watkins Glen.